Police say an Enfield man is facing a series of charges this morning after assaulting an ex-girlfriend's beau. Police say 24-year-old Dylan Ryan attacked a man whose name has not been released at Eli's on Whitney on June 6. Ryan headbutted the man and threw a heavy glass at his head. Police say the man was rushed to the hospital with serious injuries.